And very important is people usually take it that when they hear the word cancer, automatically they think they're going to die. So if that doctor explained to them the easiest way, you know what? This is what you have, and this is how we're going to go about it. Like if it's chemo, if it's something else. And that person will think, okay, maybe there's a chance. But because of how big the world is, people may take it automatically, okay, you're dying, right? So it's easy for the medical person to talk to them as, like, even they can ask first about their education, their background. If that person is educated, he may understand it easier. If he's not educated, who's like somebody who's like my mother, who never went to school, doesn't know how to read and write, if somebody tell her, okay, can you come and interpret for her? You have cancer? Automatically. Because that's how the age she is. But if somebody like me, a doctor told me, okay, you have a cancer, I will ask, which one is it? You know, how can we do something about it? What is the steps that we can do it? So that's what I'm saying to you. Like, there's a different background about our cultural people. Like, some adults, like some old people may not understand what cancer is and what is the effect and how far we became for curing cancer.